cars, suck cheap cigars, and he can't get up his nose. He got wind of the big brown beaver, so he thought he'd take himself a peek. But the beaver was quick, then he grabbed him by the kiwis, and he ate his bowl. And it gave us all an awful fright. So I tickled his chin and